we're going to work from Russian Cowboy when I can't get the single deep hook on one leg. All right, I come up and his legs are tight together, so I have to double deep hook. Okay, so I'm going to stuff, come up in a Russian Cowboy. His knees are together, so I'm going to double deep hook. Pull the deep hook as back as far as you can. It's a lot harder when you have both legs in there. Okay, so just get it up as high as you possibly can. I'm then going to cup the heel of the foot that's on the bottom. I'm going to shoot my legs the same way, cross my ankles, walk right up to a rear naked choke grip, keeping my hand on that heel, keeping both of his feet between my head and the floor, squeeze my knees and arch, finishing the knee bars. So coming up from the same position this time, double deep hook, cup the heel, it's on the bottom. I go for the double knee bar, and this can be very difficult to get at times. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to attack with the toe hold. It's gonna be a little bit different depending on which way his feet are. Okay, in this case, I'm going to wrap. If his left leg is on top, my right hand's on his heel, I'm gonna wrap my arm around both of his legs and then swim in, key lock, okay? Eliminate space by pulling my arms to my chest. I'm gonna rotate my right elbow down to the floor towards my hip. As I rotate his foot around and fold it inwards. Okay, if we switched his ankles, cross him the other way. Okay, I'm gonna keep the deep, I was this way. Switch the deep hook, swim through, key lock, draw my right elbow in tight and towards the floor, rotate his foot, and fold it inwards. We'll do that one more time. Double deep hook, cup the one that's on the bottom. Pull it tight to my chest, shoot my leg, cross my ankles, you can figure form if you want, okay? And now I'm gonna attack the foot that's closest to me in this case. I'm gonna reach my arm around, switch my deep hook, swim my hand to the blade of his foot, half toes, half blade of the foot, okay? Pulling my elbow down tight to the mat and towards my hip, rotate and fold his foot inward. One, if his ankles are the other way, deep hook, split it inside. Vacuum seal, no space. Bring my elbow down to the mat, towards my hip, rotate and fold his foot inward. And that's the double deep hook, the double knee bar, and toehold. Bastard.